All right, I am here with your friend and mine, Goofy.
Hey, everybody.
She is our camp director, although some of you know her as Carolyn.
Absolutely.
So if you'd like to tell us a little about yourself.
Yes, I have been director here at Seven Hills for several years. I have been a Girl Scout employee with camp for 21 years overall. So, you know, I started off as a KitchenAid, went through the ranks, ropes course, waterfront director, and ended up as camp director.
And we do actually have pictures of you as a kid, too, here at Seven Hills, so
absolutely.
It's even better.
Absolutely. So, camping years, I was a camper for 9 years. So, total years, 31 years at Camp Seven Hills.
That's awesome.
So, absolutely.
We gave you a certificate or something for that, didn't we?
We did. At
Pleasant
Campfire, which is...
Which is tonight. So I guess that leads me into my next question.
Absolutely.
If I was here last week, I would have gone to a closing campfire. But why is this one special? What makes this one different?
Yep. Closing campfires are always special throughout the summer. But this one is different because the staff get to say goodbye, not only to campers, but to each other. We have had some campers who have spent all summer with us. So their emotions are, you know, pretty high because they don't want to head back to the school year that's coming. So tonight starting, we line the lake. And we light the campfire with a torch, so it's a very different start to campfire.
Mm-hmm. And oh my gosh, you wouldn't believe the tears. Even I cried. I cried at my Seven Hills campfire.
Absolutely.
So like, there's no shame. It happens.
It does, and it's magical because the ending, we do it with candlelight. So the girls walk through, and then the staff walk through, and we end together as a united front.
Yeah. Oh my gosh, so, it is really touching. Like, I'm not just saying that. Like, it is really powerful.
Even as a camper, like, that was one of my favorite memories, walking through and having my staff serenade me and sing songs and, you know, saying goodbye. So it kind of helps put that closure on it for the girls.
Mm-hmm.
So this last one is so special because it's closure for everybody, not only the campers, but also for the staff.
So I guess another question I have is, what general camp activity are you going to miss most now that we are wrapping up?
Well, first of all, as a camp director, I'm not allowed to have favorites.
Okay, no favorites.
No favorites, so I don't have any favorites. But my master's was in ropes course. So ropes course and zip line definitely are my thing.
Yeah, I love watching the girls do zip lines. Some of them are so scared, and then
absolutely.
They're like, oh, I want to go again. And it's like, you were just terrified up there.
Yes, once they get down, they're like, oh, I want to go. But I always say it's safer in the air than on the ground. So
that's fair.
You
that's
have
fair.
Someone there to catch you.
Yeah, Firefly and the others, they got your back.
Oh, they're awesome. Yes, they definitely build that courage.
So I guess, what advice do you have for people that want to look into camp for next year?
Oh, definitely look at early. Some of our programs fill super fast. Our
2-week
session horse program fills almost instantly. So definitely watch for registration out in usually January and February.
Yep. And I always put them up on Facebook, our other social media. We send emails. Like, you will hear about camp somehow, some way. We promise.
Absolutely. She does a great job in the office helping to promote our camps and being involved.
But if you have questions anytime about camp, even if it's not camp season, you can always visit the website or 1-888-837-6410. I've got that memorized. We're happy to talk about camp any time of year.
Yes.
And if you have any questions for Goofy, you know, we can pass them on any time of year too. So, or the other directors as well, our good friends, Edge and MB from the other
camps.
So thank you very much,
Not
Goofy.
Not a problem. Thank you for joining us.
All right. Bye.
Bye, everybody. See you next year.